Andrew, thanks for sharing. You presented a very compelling summary there in your discussion thread. You used Portland State as an example. What are, and you specifically talked about increasing alumni and increasing residential life by 250 beds by 2018. Did they, in their strategic planning, discuss the how they're going to go about achieving those goals? Obviously, those are outcomes and objectives from their strategic planning, but what did they say specifically between the vision and values part to speak to the how they would go about achieving those goals? Thanks in advance for your response.